And we are recording.
Hooray!
Hello, everyone. Hello, YouTube people, whoever's watching, aside from, you know, our friends.
Nobody's watching.
I feel depressed now. People need to witness our exploits.
I have brought the whole mood down.
Okay, so, AA, where are you going?
Oh, come here, Gorefest. Aww.
Yep.
Ooh, it's a Skreak.
The katana has awakened Taz's lust for blood.
Come here, Skreaky. Of course.
Whoa, there are lots of dudes.
Who did? Oh, I am partially surrounded.
You know, maybe we should go upstairs. Hey, come upstairs where I am.
Yeah.
Ah,
oh,
I wish I could have saved him.
Okay, upstairs.
It's like it took one guy to die to like throw in your caution. Behind you, AA, behind you. Never mind, I got him. Hey.
New mag, give me a sec.
Are you taking out that Skreak?
What Skreak?
Oh, I thought I heard a Skreak. Never mind.
I was gonna say, you killed one already.
Alright, awesome. Nothing to worry about. Except a siren.
Yes. Go down.
Okay, AA, if you can, stand still. That wasn't standing still. Okay, behind you, there's a guy coming behind you, AA. Just like there's a siren right in front of me. Ow.
I totally rode that crawler.
I wish I could have been there to see it, but I needed to heal. Hey, there's a new player.
Thank you.
Okay, I had to go heal.
Nobody
AA.
Was watching my back.
Sorry, I had to go heal AA, so.
Yeah, I tried to stand still, but I got blown up by a rocket launcher.
No, that's okay, don't worry about it.
And I'm back on top of the crawlers.
Derp, derp, derp. What does that mean? Why do people say that?
I don't know.
Like, I honestly don't know why people say, like, half the memes they do.
Stand still, I'm trying to help.
I'm not sure why a lot of the memes are memes, but,
Because they sounded catchy in the context they were said in. Except, that context is probably a one-of-a-time thing.
Yeah.
So it doesn't make sense out of its context.
Like, do you like mudkips? I never got that either.
Me neither. I'm guessing this is what happens when you're on the internet and you make jokes that seem funny to your friends but no one else. This is Skreak back here. Hey, do you have anything powerful or powerful than a pistol?
Oh, bring it on. I wanna take a Skreak.
That's like, fuck yeah, bring it.
Nice.
Watch it, I'm reloading.
Let me kill him.
Nice. The shop is open,
that wave was over quick actually.
Come get me.
I'll rip its chainsaw off and...
You need some dodge.
I'll paint this room with its guts. Alright, let's see. Does anyone need money? Aside from the guy who died. The two guys who died, actually.
Let's see.
Alright.
There's nothing I really want.
Stand still, will you? I'm trying to heal you.
I'm gonna leave.
In any case, I'm just gonna split my money between the two guys who died.
There you go, Scroats and Rainbow.
No problem.
And Applejack. I had to split my money between three people.
Really? Who was the third person?
Scroats and the two people that died.
Oh, right, Scroats. Scroats is still demo, right? Although I'm sure he's getting, like, a lot of money now.
Indeed. I don't know, he's still like third in kills.
Well, he's barely he's just about on your level, and I was Commando, and Commandos usually get the highest kills anyway. So I think he's doing pretty well for a demo on normal. That, and he's like taking half the kills that are going towards you.
Oh, I'm not on that stair anymore.
Oh, you're not?
Yeah.
Oh, we're up above ground now.
Skreaky, skreaky, skreaky.
Whoa, Applejack just is getting hammered. He went from full health and body armor to like 75% health.
Oh, AA had the crossbow.
Oh god, I walked into a death trap. Thank you.
Cover me, I'm reloading.
Alright, time to actually start being a medic.
Super slow-mo.
Oh. Siren. Two sirens. I got him. Okay, never mind. Oh, they blew up its corpse. I got him! Yeah!
I sliced its guts.
I hear a squeak
towards me.
I hear a squeak on the other end.
Oh, really? Hold up, man. I need a squeak. I don't want to abandon my door, though. It took me forever to find it.
Yeah, there's a squeak on the other end, but I think there's like five guys on it, so we're good.
Oh, okay. Well, you got it.
All right. I hear another Skrake on the other end of the room again.
Oh, that Skrake jumped off. I was gonna go after him.
Skrake coming up the store. Rainbow Dash is gonna be the first person on it. And he's almost dead.
Holy
shit! Back! Get back, AA! Get back! I'll cover you by blowing you up with grenade launchers. Ah, wrong person. I'm coming, AA, I'm coming! I gotcha, you're gonna be alive, it's okay! You're gonna be alright!
Dead Skrake. I gotta get out of the way of the blow though.
Alright, traitor guys, let's go.
Ha!
Ow!
Backstab.
Fall damage.
Hey! Cut it out!
Just right.
Stupid stalk. Oh, I was wondering where that red thing was going.
It's like, oh, that was the last enemy. I like this.
This makes for such interesting commentary.
I can't help it. I was running around, and then I look behind me to find like no one's behind me.
Okay, right. Back to the katana now.
Back to serious gameplay. Anyone need money?
We never do that.
Does anyone need money? No. No.
Nope.
Nope. Nope. And okay.
No bloody way.
Oh, I spent too much time here. Hope we don't get Skrake ambushed.
Oh crap. Are you guys still all traitor?
Yes. Ah, I'm lost.
Are you
on the top level already?
Yes.
Okay, I'm there.
Hello.
We're here, Taz. You're not alone anymore. Oh no, wait, hold on. We're getting ambushed. Everyone else is getting ambushed. Oh crap. Okay, I'm gonna cover the other doorways.
Oh, Skrake.
I'm gonna try to clear this hallway since you guys weren't.
Two Skrakes.
It's okay, we're all a team now. We're together.
That we are.
We'll take them all out. Oh, crap! Back up, AA, back up! No!
Ah.
Damn it!
Oh, AA.
You got stuck behind a bench.
Ooh.
Did I really?
Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
Shit.
Yeah,
oh,
you were stuck behind a bench. That's why you were backing up, you couldn't move. It's okay, we'll give you money, like usual.
Yeah. It's okay, you will be well compensated for your death.
providing us death entertainment.
At least I protected somebody useful last time.
Oh, shit. Love being able to dodge a bloat vomit.
Yeah, I know, I love that. Just sneak in, chop the guy's head off, and then back out.
Okay, Skrotes, I need to be able to see.
Can't really see with all those, like, explosions and smoke.
Yeah.
But... ow. And the one thing I hate about this balcony, that everyone's always spread out, so it's a real chore to run up to them and heal them.
Right.
And I don't think I can shoot through these great wall things either. Whoa, that is a lot of colors.
Oh crap.
Fleshbounder? Fleshbounder. Fleshbounder. Fleshbounder! Alright, super medic tanking power is activate. Whoa, Scrake, holy crap. Super grenade power is activate. What the hell's going on? Okay, he's tanking me, I think. Wow.
Okay.
Hey, look where I am. Look where I am. Quick. Quick. They're all stuck.
Nice. Nice.
Well, that was an eventful round. Wow, look at all those siren bubbles. Okay, healing time. Everyone heal up, let's go.
Should have saw my health go down though.
Yeah, no kidding. That's the only things I was seeing when I was trying to get to you guys. It's like, oh crap, your health bars are going down, don't die. I don't know. Changed. Controls, caps lock, Taz, I hate you.
Oh, there it is.
I had mine as caps lock for the longest time. Then I finally changed it to shift.
I changed it to control. Shift is my control. Not control, my crouch button.
Your what button? Oh, your
shift
crouch
is my
button?
Crouch button. I was going to say crouch, but I said control instead because they sound kind of the same.
Oh.
Well, they start kind of the same. C is my give money button, and V is my give weapon button. X is, I don't know, X is alternate attack.
Oh, 115, again.
That's actually a weird thing for alternate attack, but
it is, but it's not something I usually, unless I'm Berserker, I don't use Berserker often. X isn't a button I have to hit for very long. Like, it's usually just like a flashlight button or the hunting shotgun double barrel thing. So, it's not something I have to hit it's not something I have to spam like the Berserker or something.
Right.
And I don't really use Berserker often. Alright, time to give money.
It's raining money!
Let's see, everyone needs to be standing still. Money.
There's a hunting shotgun over here.
Really? Oh, someone dropped it when they died. Someone take it. I guess it's yours if you have enough room for it.
I do not. Ooh, I now have a fire axe.
Oh, nice. Oh, great. Okay, guys, better get here quick before what happened last wave happens this wave.
So taking on a flesh pound with this.
Oh, nice. Come on, guys, run. Run. Look at me jump.
Although it will probably not end well.
How do you use a fire axe against a flesh pound? Okay, thanks. Thanks a lot.
How do you have an aneurysm?
It's what happens when you log out of the game during a wave.
Yeah.
It's annoying because now the enemy count is sent to like... It thinks we're six players, so it'll spawn enemies for six players.
Yep.
And obviously we're not six players anymore.
Yep.
Well, it's okay guys, we're awesome, we can do it. What the hell? Oh, you probably just, what do you call it? Disconnected, then. Okay, Flesh Pounder on that side, I'll kill the crawlers for you.
Oh crap, I accidentally raged him.
Wait, are you sure? Are you sure that wasn't me? Because I tossed the grenade over your direction.
Oh.
Sorry! Look, I'll even say sorry.
Oopsie.
See, my character says sorry too.
No.
Oh. Denied.
Denied! But if you didn't see that, that's how you take on a flesh pound with a fire axe.
I almost didn't see it, actually. I was trying to kill the. I was trying to kill the colors. Dude, that is some dangerous shit you just pulled.
It is, but it's fun.
It does look kind of fun, actually. They're like fencing with them or something. Fencing,
yep.
Axe versus chainsaw.
How could you not love a good fencing?